This is where it started. My whole world crushed because of this place. Because of Lucky Quinn. He ordered the attack on me. On my family. Well, he's gonna tell me why. And then he's gonna die. Where are you? We should meet.
I've always made my money finding information for people. The harder it was to find, the more money I made.
You didn't know what they do.
I'm going to fix things.
There's nothing to fix.
I'm sorry, Aiden.
Clara, what's going on? What are you gonna do?
I am sorry, but I warned you. Politicians are not capable of brief speeches. Before becoming mayor, even before I was in politics at all, Lucky and I go way back. Way back. What I know about Lucky. Funny, you know. After knowing him for so long, I only recently just started calling him Lucky. Where was I? Not many know as well as I do how big Lucky's heart is. Generous to our city. And now with his charity stretching around the world, his generosity knows no bounds. I'd like to propose a toast to Lucky Quinn.
Mayor Rushmore, everyone. Thanks very much, Mayor. Enjoy your evening, everyone. Thank you for helping a great cause.
My husband's contributed a large sum in the past to the cause. I'm sure we'll do it again this year.
I have to pick a wig. Watch my wife. Make sure she doesn't drink any more champagne. Where's the man I saw Quinn with earlier? They call me. The action.
No, you're not listening to me.
I want out. Hear me? I want out from this.
Think I have time for more of your whining?
Gang shootings? And that godforsaken auction fiasco? You've made both of us targets.
You wanted to be mayor. Do your bloody job. You say what I told you to say. Your men took out Iraq. A fine mayor. Rose would be so proud.
How dare you? Give me that damn video.
You're out. When I say you're out. Gave your speech. Now please, leave my hotel. I have more important matters than you.
You've ruined me. I'm not gonna stand for it anymore. Are you listening to me, Lucky?
You men began targeting our beloved mayor. A mere 48 days later, I had my blackmail. That's impressive. And so is the journal. Absolutely scandalous if it gets out. I'm already shown the mayor's contacts and he agrees. He's ruined it ever since if anyone sees it. But I must protect the material if it ever
Somebody's tripped the security. Alarm's gone off. Go see what's wrong.
Guess it's nothing.
We've got an intrusion in the hotel security system. Someone check it out.
Right, never mind.
Keeping the power on should be a basic requirement.
I had the guy on the phone, and he didn't even tell me he was going to raise my premium. He just raises it, and then, what, do you think I'm not going to read the bill before
I... Be proud, freaky friend.
Oh, God. Look, I don't have any money on me.
Moving on.
No got Jack. I'll check.
Oh, my God!
We've got an intrusion in the hotel security system. Someone check it out.
Fuck! What's happening?
This ain't no jungle gym.
Fuck!
I got a body here. This guy cannot get away.
It's not a playground, pal.
I'll check over.
Damn you, temptation. Doing so well on my diet, too. it down!
The fucker's gone, man. Stay alert.
Oh, God! No! No!
Don't see shit.
I'm gonna go for that. Keep your eyes peeled.
Right. Yeah. No, go ahead. Whatever. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Keep your head on a swivel.
He's got a gun! Run!
Oh, holy shit! No!
What do we got over here?
Shit, this is...
This guy's out. Don't let your guard down. Bastard needs to be dropped once and for all. Find him. Eyes open. Find him.
No, I'm not taking any crap.
What the hell?
You best be careful. He's doubled his men. I think he's expecting you.
Good.
Don't take warnings very well.
You're a smart man. You should know when you're beaten. That hit you ordered. My niece died in that car. 6-year-old girl.
Oh. Is this what all the fuss is about? You must forgive me. You know, so many people come to me with the little problems. It's hard to keep track sometimes.
Thank you.
nothing over here. Moving on.
Hang on. Shit, boss wants it somewhere else. Gotta split.
Everything all right?
Your concern is charming, but I'd concentrate on your escape right now.
I came here for you. You think bulletproof glass is going to stop me?
What are you doing?
Watching an old man die.
Bigger men than you've tried to destroy me. I've ripped them apart. One by one.
Do you expect me to pay?
Lucky Quinn?
On his knees.
Beg all you want, that doesn't interest me.
You don't even know why we attacked you. It was a mistake. We thought you wanted this.
Don't lie to me, Rose.
You were just sloppy. If you'd walked away, I would have forgotten you. What a lovely woman, Rose Washington. Wasn't for her death, where would I be? Most women die without purpose. But she had enough sense to die in front of the camera. See? And our mayor, never tidy with his secrets.
And stupid enough to fall in love.
Death. Because you didn't want to lose a puppet.
Do you think you've won? See, when I die, they'll build a statue. And you?
You have to help me.
The city didn't stop for your grieving family.
Because you don't matter.
I know.
Haven't you heard? I'm the vigilante. I clean up mess like you. Dead. This is the part where I'm supposed to say I feel empty, right? and be lying to myself. I finally feel awake, like I can breathe again. And Lena? Nothing can change her death. But maybe I can still do something that'll make a difference. T-Bone, it was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video? Of what?
You'll see. T-Bone, it was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video? Of what?
You'll see. T-Bone, it was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video? Of what?
You'll see.
Keep searching.
T-Bone, it was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video? what?
You'll see.
Squad to air support. Unknown suspect on the move. Track location and report back. Over.
Got eyes on the suspect.
We'll be right back.
scribbling Mandelbrot set from memory when your girlfriend called. Explain to me how you didn't know. What's her fucking name? Clara? Was the one who sold us out?
What are you talking about? Why would Clara call you?
You didn't know? She thought I'd trade for your sister. You think that's touching? I think it's fucking sad. How could you let her play you?
Leave her, Damien. I'm serious. Leave her out of this.
Did you forget? We're not partners anymore. All bets are off.
What has she done? Why would she call Damien? Where are you, Clara? Come on.
Tracking a number of club cars heading your way.
Damien, what did you do?
No! shit.
It's over, man! It's over!
Somebody do that or what?
We're so fucked!
What? All you guys.
It's over, man! I'm talking over there!
We got your back!
Hello, Aiden. I can't decide where to begin. The first time I saw you, you were playing chess with Jackson in the park. Both of you still very sad from the funeral. I could see how you made him feel safe. In our world, we hide in the dark, behind monitors. That's the only place we feel safe. It isn't enough to say that I didn't know. That lives would be lost or that it was only a job. I thought, if I could help you heal, help you find answers, maybe I could heal myself. But I can't. When this is all over, I hope we can at least talk. Or if not, at least I can't disappear. That's something I'm good at.
What have I done? I brought this on, Clara. And all of this comes down to blackmail. 6-year-old girl dies because an old man wants to protect his secrets. Bloom, they can spin all they want to the press, but their hands are bloody. I'm done with secrets.
Pierce, tell me you got everything you wanted because I'm fucking tired.
It's Clara. She's...
Forget her. You got enough to worry about.
She's dead.
Oh, no. Oh, God damn it.
I'm on my way back. It's time to end all this.
personalities, Dermot Lucky Quinn is dead. Quinn was believed to have long time.
you don't mind, I'm grabbing some of your stock. Figure that makes us even.
Yeah, sure, of course. Take what you want.
Fixes will be breathing down my neck soon. I didn't even know Rose was dead. She should have just walked away.
There's no evidence that Bloom arranged her death.
Hell, Aiden. You don't know that they didn't. You know, I've seen a lot of things that don't add up. Ant City deals, voter rigging. All it takes is one good PR team to sweep that all away. After Rose died, they created that. Now, I don't know the hows and whys of it, but that code is dangerous. Something about... I couldn't make much sense of it, but it was something about Bell or something.
Bellwether? That's what he wanted.
You gotta burn that code, man. The rest of it, I don't care what you do with it. You know, Aiden, I'm sorry about Clara.
Somewhere.
This whole thing is shit, no matter how you cut it. Careful, Aiden. When the lights go out, bad things tend to happen.
Executives are now being questioned about a series of graphic sex videos leaked online.
While the officer's face is not clearly visible on the cell phone's video, her badge number is...
Shocking footage has surfaced implicating Mayor Rushmore in the murder of a woman, Rose Washington. The woman was a former CTOS employee reported missing over a year ago. Mayor Rushmore has refused to comment, but a statement released by City Hall claims the footage is a fake, made by the hacker group DedSec in order to discredit the mayor.
That's just the start of it. Damien has full access.
Over my dead body? I'm not gonna let my CTOS baby get jumped up by that wackadoodle. There's a weak point he won't know about. Now get over there and shut it down. That'll end his joyride quick and pronto.
I'll call you once I'm in. Nice to have you back.
I do like being useful.
We'll be right back.
Shit. Can't get past the firewall. T-Bone might have an idea.
He blocked us out. I need him disconnected fast.
Well, shit. I got one idea, but last time I did it, people died.
If we don't do it, people will die. What do you got?
The whole network's tied to a satellite. Runs as kind of a safety valve to CTOS. I got a homemade virus. A real mean motherfucker. You gotta install it from three separate points.
What does it do?
It'll shut down your man. That's for damn. I'm sure.
This could get ugly.
You don't know the half of it, amigo. Call me when they're installed. We'll get it done right.
Easily. I'm disappointed. I took you for someone more clever, but I'm forced to see you're like everyone else. Ah, the silent treatment. You'll leave me an emotional wreck. And who knows what I'll do in such a state. Come on, Aiden, impress me. What will you do now? Throw me out my game? Come on! You can do better.
Suspect location is being distributed now.
dispatch after the suspect.
Screwing with the navigation. He's trying to slow me down. Focus on one location and...
Squad CTUSK has located the suspect, distributing location now.
Smart this network is, it anticipates a problem. You. And fixes it.
He's trying to slow me down. Focus on one location at a time.
and fixed it. Dispatched after the suspect.
Suspect.
It's done. Your viruses are in.
All right. We're in it now. Now you head back to that weak point, right where we started. Now it'll open up for you like a lady's... never mind. You'll have a clear line to the satellite, and that's what's important.
Okay, clear line to the satellite. You say that's the safety valve?
And a little more. Once you're inside, you pull the trigger, lights out, Aiden. And if we're lucky, and I'm as clever as my CV says, you'll get a lock on Damien's location.
That's all I want.
CTOS.
Enjoy the show.
Give us 30 seconds.
For what?
30 seconds inside CTOS, we drop in our code. Then, when the system reboots, DedSec will control the machine from inside. We will correct what Boom has broken. 30 seconds is all we need.
30 seconds, no one knows? Our little secret?
We will be the watchdogs.
No. I'm tired of all the noise.
We'll not forget this.
To a satellite from here, T-Bone's virus will reboot the entire system. And it'll stop Damien. I'm gonna find him.
So damn stubborn. Quinn's dead. You got your sister back in. Clara, she stabbed you in the back. She helped kill your precious Lena. You know it's true.
What about you? Some might blame you for Lena's death.
I wonder who would think that, huh? But why stop there? Perhaps we should blame you. As I recall, the Murloc job was your plan.
I blame myself every day for the plan, for meeting you, for not stopping you when I had the chance. I don't make that mistake anymore. I see a problem, I step in.
Oh yes, the vigilante. I've read your headlines.
You're the only problem I see now, and I'm coming for you. Lighthouse. Power's still running out there. That's Damien.
Remember when you and I first decided to pool our talents? The schemes we were planning? We had so much drive, but never like this. Look outside. We've taken down a goddamn city! Spending my final hours standing on the Widow's Walk. That's what they call the lighthouse lookout. The Widow's Walk. Did you know that? I didn't. Seems fitting. Everything reeks of conclusion.
Come on. Surprise, surprise.
got a speech, Damien? Anything you want to say?
They know who I am now.
That's it? That's all you got?
Hey, fuck you! Look at you! You plowed over people to get to a mob boss. You think you're absolved because your cause is what? Noble?
You played me. That's what this is about.
I played you! Clara is as much your fault. So is your niece. That's why you sent your family away, right? They know what you are. You play a beautiful game, but sometimes you still lose.
Ah, blah, blah. Jesus, you guys talk a lot.
What are you doing here?
Sorry, pal. New contract. Kick it over.
What?
Come on, kick it over. Oh, you're hilarious. You know, you guys take things far too personally. That's your problem. That's why this went wrong. There's lessons to be learned here, fellas. Up, 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 up. Phone two. Give it to me. Come on, hand it over.
I don't know what Damien wanted in those final moments. Death, I suppose. I thought I could fix a little girl's death, but instead it led to all of this. Exposed lies, corrupted kings, a broken city. And me, changed man. I don't look back anymore. I don't regret. I look forward. Everything is connected, and I'll use that to expose, to protect, and if necessary, to punish.
Once again, Mayor Rushmore is dead. Police are not revealing any information. The leaked documents found extensive corruption and deep ties between the mayor and the Chicago South Club leader, Lucky Quinn. Did the mayor kill himself over this exposure, or was he executed? Bloom Director of Public Relations, Charlotte Gardner, has issued a statement regarding the recent CTOS troubles.
We knew all along that our CTOS network would be a target for hackers of all strengths and skills. It's been an excellent proving ground to demonstrate how robust our system really is. We're so pleased with the results. Our firewall security withheld the worst of the attacks, and in some cases, trip switches closed the systems off before any access could be gained. Your personal information remains secure. Our CTOS network is restored to full operations.
In a world where we want to spend more time with loved ones, be active in our communities, have safer, healthier homes and cities, Bloom Industries listen to you and your needs. We are embarking on a global journey. We want the world to be a community. CTOS 2.0, focusing on you, putting you on the global stage. CTOS 2.0, making smart cities even smarter. Up next, an interview with a woman who claims to know the vigilante, Aiden Pierce.
Renowned child psychologist Yolanda Mendez is with us. Dr. Mendez, your story is extraordinary. You actually know Aiden Pierce, the man we know as the vigilante. Tell us how that came about.
I met Mr. Pierce through the family, his sister.
This was a surprise to us. We couldn't find any information about him at all. It's great that you've come forward. You were treating her son for trauma?
Yes, well, naturally, I can't discuss any of that. Not even their names.
No. We wouldn't ask you to. But that's how you met Aiden Pierce. What's he like?
It's impossible to say for certain what he's really like. He masks his personality, and he's very good at it.
is he?
It isn't like someone playing poker. This is a very smart man who is looking to gain the upper hand in every situation.
And you're writing a book?
Yes, I am. It's a book about the whole experience, a study on Mr. Pierce. I really wanted to explore this complex man's mind.
I'm sure it'll be a fascinating read. Dr. Mendez, thank you.
DedSec has had enough. Our warnings have fallen on deaf ears. Our reputation has been attacked by replays such as Default. Heed our final warning. There will be a reckoning. We are vigilant against the Watchers. We are capable. We are unstoppable. We are at war.
And as the search continues for the vigilante known as the Fox, top brass in the Chicago Police Department are urging city and state governments to allow stricter penalties against those who commit crimes in the name of law and order. Anyone who follows in the Fox's footsteps will, quote, be prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law. With Chicago still reeling from the shocking revelations of Rose Washington's murder and Mayor Rushmore's subsequent death, there has been little appetite for politics or elections. One name that's been floated about is Bloom's VP of Communications, Charlotte Gardner. Her supporters insist Ms. Gardner will restore integrity and trust to a city that sorely needs it. City officials are picking up the pieces from the shocking chaos brought on by a massive CTOS malfunction. The city experienced major power outages, bridge disruptions, and thousands of dollars in damages. While CTOS is back online, many are raising questions about the safety features needed to run a complex system in a major city.
I'm bleeding here. You?
I'm holding up.
I got one last bone for you to chase. Maurice finally gave in, then suddenly he was all talk. I'll give you a location, the rest you can work out yourself.
That's business, huh?
Yeah, that's right. It's all business.
Jordy's like that. Tidy fixer. Keeps the loose ends clean. Maurice is one of his loose ends. And he's ultimately my problem. He's the one who shot my car. Killed my niece. I want to say we're different, but I don't know anymore. How many people have I hurt? Killed. Who deserves to die? Who decides that?
Some loose ends. I know you'd be back.
Open up your sleepy eyes for me.
Can't have you hiding.
I've been waiting all the night. People waiting for the light. Sunshine, sunshine. Wake up, sunshine.
Let me feel your warmth.
sunlight on me. Can't have you hiding.
Night was long and night was cold, but today we're one day older.
Sunshine, you make my life sunshine.
Sunshine, ooh, it's good to have you here with me.
Can't have you hiding.
Can't imagine what I'd do, but feel too lonely without you. Sunshine, sunshine.
Thanks to you, CTOS Network has had a successful year. With CTOS Chicago setting the standard, we are proud to announce an expansion into other major cities across the country and around the world. There's no better way to bring the city right to your doorstep. Look for CTOS 2.0 in the new year. CTOS, the future at the touch of a button.
This one's gonna make some noise. Need to grab a showroom car right off the display and get it back to my clients.
Located and marked suspect. Suspect located.
message for suspect now?
You've reached... Well, you know who you've reached. I'm currently away on business, but my associate is more than happy to help you out.